Proverbs chapter 3, verse 9 and 10. Honor the Lord with thy substance, and with the firstfruits of all thine increase. So shall thy barns be filled with plenty, and thy presses shall burst out with new wine. And thy presses shall burst out with new wine. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 9 and 10. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 9 and 10. Honor the Lord with thy substance, and with the firstfruits of all thine increase. So shall thy barns be filled with plenty, and thy presses shall burst out with new wine. Thy presses shall burst out with new wine. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 9 and 10. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 9 and 10.